That's quite an opportunity to be able to spend your life working, but playing. And it's like you're playing but working. And
well, I mentioned that on a few occasions. I said it's true I'm working, but I'm one of the lucky one of my group in Victoriaville. There were some other good one, but I'm the one who finally end up making a career out of it. And I think as a whole, I'm pretty satisfied. I think a career can always be better, but it could have been, I think, a lot worse.
Very difficult to be better in this case. You were on 10 Stanley Cup teams, were the captain for many of those, of the Montreal Canadiens, 10 All-Star teams. You won the Ross Trophy, Hart Trophy, as the most valuable player of the National Hockey League a couple of times. The first ever Conn Smythe Trophy. It's hard to improve on. Great.
Well, I came up at a time when we had a great group of people, and they had great talent too. I cannot forget, you know, I came up finally for good and I signed my first contract in October 1953. And we lost my two first year with Canadian in the spring of 54-55. We lost the 7 games to Detroit. And after that, we won the Stanley Cup 5 years in a row from 56 to 19, the spring of 1960. And early 60s, Maurice Richard retired in the fall of 1960. And the team went through a reorganization, and for a few years, we got battled around by the Leafs, but we had a great group of individuals who were working together towards the same goal. It was winning, finishing first with the regular season, and winning the Stanley Cup. And I was fortunate to be there at the right time with the great group of hockey players.
That's
and
true.
I always thought that the Canadian was a fine example of a group of individuals coming from different ethnics, playing together towards a common goal, which was the Stanley Cup.
You got a lot of injuries, didn't you, in the early days?
In the early days,
your title invited people to hit you almost.
Well,
no.
Let's put it this way: there's nothing worse than joining the professional rank preceded by a lot of publicity. Don't forget those 4 years I was in Quebec City. Mr. Sarkey has been trying to get me to Montreal, and the press were relating everything that I was doing in Quebec. So when finally I signed in the fall of 1953, people were expecting so much. In the first 2 years, I think the first year I got only 13 goals, played only 43 or 44 games. Got hurt again the second year, and finally only in 55-56 that's when I won the league championship and started to produce a little bit more. But again, I remember some nights walking out of the forum and after scoring 2 goals and hearing people, good job, but you could add score 3. And on a few many nights, I scored 3, and I could outscore 4, and I was lucky enough on 3 or 4 times to score 4 goals. And again, hearing, boy, you could add 5. So you say to yourself, whatever I do, I'll never satisfy certain people. But as a whole, I think I've been one of the fortunate athletes to have been well supported by the crowd.